A man wound up in the hospital after police say he broke into a house on Youngstown's south side. That happened about 3:30 this morning on East Philadelphia. A man called police and said someone just walked into his house and that he and his son were holding the intruder there with a hammer and a knife. No word on whether that suspect will face charges.